car the way over there. Fuck off. Let you get the flight path. I wish I knew where all those damn teleporters that I have go. I see. Yeah, I was about to ask, is there a way to freaking turn off world quests?
Sheldrai flees Suramar's. Elisson's forces advance through the Crimson Thicket. Go. Rout the Nightborn for the sake of those who would escape the city.
Well, I'm kind of catching up with Nightfalling now. Thanks. Oh my gosh, fuck this. Alright, so that's what I want. I want all of these achievements here so I know what the hell is going on. Where I'm at. Oh wait, no, fuck. Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. Me, bitch. What the hell? I need to be in here. Alright, so we're just literally killing all of y'all. So we got this. Alright, you wanna join in the party? I'll let you join in on the party, bro. Ain't a party without Artie. Got this. And who's Artie? I don't know. I don't think we need to know. Alright, so it's one thing down. Did I not get the arcane amplifier? I don't know. I might as well pull all of these guys. My AoE is lit.
It would be best if they did not know who I was conversing with before. You've done it. Guard it well until you can return to me.
There it is. I'm trying to find where it is. It.
My robes. Oh, I miss these. I hope they still fit. Just in case the library does not survive Elisson's insanity, I will keep an eye on these tomes.
And I think that's it. Let's go ahead and get out. Wait, whoa, what the fuck? What's going on? What did I just join into my epic cinematic of me? I'm so glad I transmogged, bro. Undergrowth. That it? Oh, four of them. Where did these things come from? Like, out of nowhere, you just freaking just put summoned a bunch of freaking bugs, bro.
As I feared, the Arkindor is in peril.
Our isolation has ended. I remember seeing something like this before.
Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Got 5 quests on my map.
The vineyards. Tell me you are not seriously considering sending our friend on such a mission. That is suicide. Aran, I have seen firsthand what the Arkindor's energies do for the Withered. I have faith that it is worth the risk. We will have to see then.
Yeah, I don't know what the hell. Hoping these quests aren't too hard to do. There's easy ones. They're just like on my map. Got 8 out of 10. How much can I have now? 1500. I mean, 15,000, sorry. I'm assuming 2K is max. Around 2K. I got all of these. At 50, it's 200. Fuck that. So that's 375 for 425. I have 425 that I can utilize. But I won't until I need them. So if I say I'm in my second one now. Fuck, that one took forever though. Are they all this long? Yeah, you're in here somewhere, bro. Don't tell me you're up top. Fuck off. I don't know how to get up there now. I think this takes you up. Boop. I had flying this, I would have already been. But again, you have to do this.
Yes? I've procured a palanquin for you. Try to look imperious. It helps with the illusion. The woman you are looking for is named Margot. She has shown interest in our cause.
Wait. Can these guys still... Oh, I'm good. I will eventually get. That's an set of. Right, push Y, it goes right. Ace.
I do hope you enjoyed yourself. The courtyard you just left is open to visitors. From here forward, one of my staff must accompany you. You can purchase souvenirs and gifts from Silverin, my assistant.
This is a heavy blend of barley ripe, shadowberry, and mana fruit.
triple infused with nightwell
this
essence.
Is our tasting
I went backwards. Ooh, I like this one. Didn't like the trade one.
Entangled with slippery nightsap
flavors and a delicate walnut finish.
Feel free to try the samples we have available today. We will continue the tour when you have
incorporates delightful berry elements with a scintillating melon bouquet.
Refreshing.
Yes.
Follow.
The building we approach now is called the Aging Chamber. If you're at all familiar with the wine crafting process, you know that it is necessary to allow the juice to ferment.
What sucks is I already know all of this.
The process using time magic. Such power is our birthright.
Is she a female? The males and the females almost look identical. I visited it. Okay.
We craft only the finest wines. To my left, you will see one of our orchards.
I don't need a goddamn tour of this place, Blizzard.
This one houses a species of tree that produces extra sweet fruit, which you tasted in the infusion.
Alright.
Are you enjoying your stay?
No. I'm actually not.
The buildings before you house our bottling facilities.
Your what?
Each bottle is sealed with magic to prevent any of the Nightwell's essence from fading. A cask of Arcwine from our vineyard can be safely stored for hundreds of years.
Nice.
Ahead, you will see our distribution facility.
You know what I really want to see? I want to see the part where I can turn in this quest.
Here we arrange to send hundreds of barrels and casks of Arcwine out to the city. The Magistrix monitors these activities very... Don't hurt him!
But he wasn't working.
I'm so sorry. Please forgive this mistake. I will personally ensure it does not happen again.
But he wasn't working. He deserves to be hurt. Alright, where to now?
It is a great honor to look after the vineyard. Where were we? Across this bridge is the most crucial part of our winemaking process.
I ran all the way here. I hope you still come.
Wine with Nightwell essence, which gives it the restorative properties our people enjoy. And this is where I leave you. I must prepare the next activity. I will meet you at the next station. My assistant, Silverin, will be happy to show you how the infusion process works.
Fishing job.
Farewell.
Oh my god, you say it? Oh, this isn't too bad. This isn't bad at all. Oh yeah, I just get to sit here. Sweet. Is that what they do? Community.
You need only alert me to your needs. It was my pleasure.
That was pretty cool. Better than the last freaking chapter that we've been doing. Hey, I'm back.
Warcraft, only the finest.
Take your place near the table. Once we begin, it is important that we keep up the pace. These delicate ingredients spoil quickly. The juices need a little massaging. Step into the vat and jump to squish the mixture around. You, my friend, are a natural. The blend needs something more. Let us add a little moisture. Just enough to keep the taps flowing. You, my friend, are a natural. The blend needs something more, though. Let me think. The juices need a little massaging. Step into the vat and jump to squish. Well done. Now let me see.
Wait, is this serious? Am I even doing this right? How long am I doing this for?
Excellent.
All right.
You did very well. Are you certain you have never made wine before? I will have this bottled immediately. I do hope you enjoyed yourself.
There's a quest over here. What do you want me to do, bro?
Welcome.
Okay. Got it. Oh, you guys don't like these, dude. You guys like the other guys. Alright, racism at its finest. Oh, everything melted. Done. What is it that I need to collect? Light eaters? I collect flight eaters. Oh, those are the fucking flight eaters. Deal with it now. These quests aren't too bad. So far, they're not interrupting me. Yay, no interruption. We out.
Do not waste my time.
Relax. Have a beverage. Oh, I got a companion. Oh, house, yes, and artifact power. Wait, what's going on? Oh, yeah. These guys don't like him.
By order of the Grand Magistrates, you are hereby charged with sedition. You undermine my authority and must pay the price.
I did what I thought was...
I will hear no more. The sentence is death. Proceed. Bring the vineyards to heel. I will tolerate no more insubordination.
Wait, I can bring her back, right? Soulstone will?
You need only alert me to your needs. Oh no.
Oh, that is fucking cool. Oh, all of these dudes? Oh, these guys are so done. Keep him there with you, bro. I'm gonna go ahead and keep pulling. No, stay here. Stay here. Don't move. Alright, we can finish him off now. I pulled one extra, but that's okay. I will. I shall. Why is it all the way out here and buttfuck nowhere? Wait, was that it? Oh, please tell me I didn't just walk into a trap. Cool. That's freaking sick. Yeet!
Be careful who you trust.
All the way over there? Ah. I think this was it. Sounds correct. I don't know. Sounds right. It wasn't right. Not too bad though. I can, yeah. Do this. That can take me there. Wait, why? I wasn't smart.
Citizens are desperate to break free of Ellison's tyranny. See to it that they are suitably armed.
Oh, I mean, that was a freaking genius. The way I got there.
My doors are always open. Is there something you need?
Who dares summon me?
Other world quests is good here.
Something's not quite right.
Who goes there?
Greetings.
Oh, there you are. I didn't see you.
That way.
Wait, what's your problem, bro?
State your business. Watch your back. Are you lost? Menagerie's that way. Don't linger. You'll regret. credit.
Wait, you say it's fucked. Move along. Well, I just lost a lot.
Watch your back.
For one. Some location of stash. Where's this goddamn stash of stuff? Grapple to the stash. Okay. There it is. I gotta slay someone. Oh, that wasn't too.
Are being jailed all across the city. This cannot stand.
Something's not
clear. Slay the guards, take their control orbs, and set my people free.
Does this take me to where I think it does? I'm assuming it's where we were. The wine stuff. The way I went last time. I kind of have to take it out. They're blocking some stuff that I need to be able to see.
What are you hiding?
All the way back there. All right. Do this by water. Hopefully I don't have to fight anything in the water. Doesn't look like it. Looks like it's a pretty damn clean water. Sweet. Finding my way around this place.
Are you lost? Don't linger. You'll find Lauren in the square. Celessa frequents the canals. Just search the bazaar for Cyril.
Who goes there?
Something's not quite right.
Who goes there?
An illusion.
An illusion?
What are you hiding? Wait, where is this person? You. I give no fucks anymore. Hey, no, I said I gave no fucks. Fuck. So soon? We're gonna die. Really? You have to stand right there? There's a lot of these fucks. That there's two. What the hell are you doing over here?
Something's not quite right.
Something's illusion. Not quite right.
What are you hiding?
Oh, this is the place where I was before, where I was doing the wine and everything. This should be, yep, okay. What do I have to do? Kill him? Assassinate. Eh.
Intruder, face my blade.
Oh, everybody else is joining in.
You have sealed yours. You cannot defy me.
Well, we did. Peace out, bro.
Traitors.
And they all just said, fuck this shit, I'm out. Great.
What are you hiding? You need only ask.
Ooh. Yay!
How can I help?
Hmm. Sweet. Oh wait, no, I got a portal. Oh, yes I do. Too much, bro. Too much. Oh, again! That tree growing, fam. That tree is... Aw, man.